everybody. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Angelique.
And we are here at the PlayStation After Party, where fans have actually gotten to play Marvel Spider-Man.
Oh, it's been absolutely incredible, and folks are really excited about getting a chance to play the game.
Yeah, we literally pulled them right off their line after they finished playing. Here's what they had to say. You are one of the first people in the world to play Marvel Spider-Man for PlayStation 4. How do you feel right now?
I'm blown away, honestly.
It's amazing, it's fun.
It was really fluid, the abilities, the jumping, and using the environment for the battle is pretty cool.
It's everything I wanted, and then some.
The Amazing Spider-Man makes me feel amazing. It's a super fun game. Once it was over, I was like, I might have to get back in line, because there's more I need to do.
It was the game I was most excited about, and even though it was the one I already knew the most about going into it, it still managed to blow me away.
When you get in the game, was your first thing you felt you had to do?
I had to swing. I had to swing around the city.
I like to swing around New York City. I'm a swinger.
I want to beat the bad guys.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Good.
I just went straight through Manhattan, heading for the Empire State Building, just wanted to climb it up and then just give it a fly over there.
Talk to me about the combat. How'd you feel about fighting some of the bad guys, the combos?
And it was definitely fresh. Something that I hadn't seen and didn't expect.
Oh man, the combat's crazy. It's intriguing how they use every element around you to use like doors, trunks. I mean, I ripped the door off and hit like 8 people, man, so.
combo and pull and kick and web everyone together. And when you do that, that feeling, it's really hard to describe, but it's such a good feeling.
Oh my God, people are so excited about this game and I'm so jealous that I haven't had a chance to play yet.
We're gonna get you on the game. Don't you worry about it. You guys can play Marvel Spider-Man for PlayStation 4 when it comes out in September.